This is a cool way to store your lure in your boat, because if you got tackle boxes here, they're on the way, and you got to open them and close them, and so it's a lot of hassle. So I use the regular auto toolbox, just a cheap one. As you can see, everything is in my reach.